is the fresh face Courtney. Hair not done, nor nails not done. Raw form. What's up, y'all? Let me go ahead and just start the vlog here. Y'all, this is really why I wanted to start the vlog here, because I'm about to go. I'm just running some errands for work. So in the midst, I told my supervisor, I was like, I'm glad I'm running errands, because I wanted to stop at this new coffee shop that was down the street from my job that they just opened. So I want to try like a nice pumpkin spice, maybe iced coffee. I'm going to also bring you guys along with how it looks on the inside, because I hear it's supposed to be cute. And I found another coffee shop down the street from my house as well, but I'll get y'all a name and things like that. I even seen it on Instagram, because in Charlotte we have this page that's called Charlotte Agenda. So I follow that page, and it tells you like all the coffee shops and different restaurants and things like that are opening up in our city. So I want to try that, and then I gotta go to a couple of stores for the workplace. So yeah, I gotta go run to Walmart too, and while I'm at it, I'll be picking up like goodie bags and candy and things like that, because my family, every year, they have like a trunk. So I want to make my little cousin some gift bags, but I want to put like some really good candy in it. So I'm glad that I gotta go to Walmart for my job. So I'll just pick up, or if I want to just get the small ones, but we'll see. But I want to put just a bunch of stuff in it, juice, like little toys. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then maybe I can find a sign for my trunk, because y'all, I don't know how to do trunk or treat. Like, I try to find some stuff on Pinterest, and okay, y'all, I hope you can see it. The name of the coffee shop is called Night Swim Coffee, and it's just in this little plaza over here. I was thinking about doing this gym right here, Anytime Fitness, but that's neither here nor there. So I'm gonna run in here really quick, just want to show y'all the outside looks, and it's a little vibe. You can come out here and walk your dog and have a late coffee or whatever they're doing, but I'll see y'all when we get in there. Like a cute little photo op, something to record to brag about, and sis wasn't giving the vibes, like she just wasn't. So I got a iced coffee with oat milk, and it's okay. The straws are cute, I guess it's not even aesthetically pleasing, as the YouTubers call it. No, but I just thought I'll get on. Actually, the coffee is okay. It's not bad, y'all. This is my third. No, I'm lying. This is my second coffee today. But coffee is life. So I'll see y'all later. I'm not even gonna vlog in Walmart, because first of all, I hate going to Walmart. So matter of fact, should I go to which one? I'm trying to decide. Okay, y'all, I'll see y'all in a little bit. Bye. Hey, girlfriend. So I bit the bullet and I got the nice Nike Space Hippie 04. These are the shoes that you guys probably seen all over Instagram. I wear a size 11, and I got just that size. I didn't go down a size. I should have listened to Keiko when she said to go down a size. She had been telling everybody to go down a size, but of course I did not listen. So a hard head make a soft, y'all know the rest. But anyways, I like them. I'm gonna go ahead and open them up for you guys. So these are it. Did not come with any type of stuffing or anything. This is the box. It's cute. But yeah, these are it. These are my little fall sneaks. Y'all, I think they're cute. They're so cute for fall. I first saw my girl Chloe's Corner wear these. And my friend Jalecia, she's just like my friend. Like my real friend. Okay, let me just stop talking. But one of my good girlfriends, she wore these like when they first came out. And I was like, oh, I should get them. But of course, I had to wait and ponder on them. But these are so cute. My boyfriend actually got these for me. He hates sneakers, but I was like, babe, please give me these shoes. So these are my little gift from him. But these are cute. I probably won't get another pair, but they go so good with so many cute like little joggers and stuff that I got. But yeah, y'all, just wanted to share these with y'all to let you guys know that I went ahead and bit the bullet. So Keiko and Chloe, all you guys' fault. So cute though, so cute. Oh my God, y'all. So I'm in the parking deck of freaking Trader Joe's and it has been impossible for me to find parking, y'all. Like, I literally been riding around the parking lot for like 10 minutes. Y'all, this is ridiculous. Friend, her grandmother passed away. And I'm about to go get her and her mom some flowers. I was gonna try to make like a bouquet of them, but I don't have time because they live like in. Stop and get food for the family, you know, pay my respect. So I hope this lady about to move so I can park here. So yeah, y'all, so I wanted to go in Trader Joe's and get them some flowers, and then I'm gonna go and I have one more errand to run, then I'll go shower, get on the road, and then I'll go see them. I need to also pick up a few things from Trader Joe's because my boyfriend likes their vegetarian rice. It is so fucking good, the vegetarian fried rice. So I'm gonna pick up a couple of bags of that and I want to try that jam jar wine that everybody's been raving about. They said that it's sweet, but I'll see if they have it. But yeah, y'all, let me get in here and grab these flowers because I just found a parking space, and then I'll probably vlog when I get in here because they have some nice bouquet of flowers. So I'll vlog when I get in here. So I'll see y'all inside of Trader Joe's. Hey girls, I'm about to get on the road with Familiar Pieces. Y'all remember this sweatshirt that I got from Shein? It came, excuse my mirror, it's dirty. Hair is a mess, of course. Just wearing, these are old leggings from Lane Bryant that I told y'all about. Wearing this, and then I put on my new sneakers. And this is my road outfit. So I'm about to get on the road and go see my bestie and her family. So I just wanted to show y'all my little chill outfit that I'm wearing. And happy Halloween. It's Sunday the 31st. I'm just leaving from getting my lashes done, and my friend Zola gave me a candle, so that was really thoughtful of her. I am getting ready to go back home and probably lounge around for a little while. I know today we have trunk or treat for the kids and my family, so I'm making like little goodie bags. Sorry, y'all. I'm getting in the car. So, yeah, I'm making like these little treat bags for my little cousins. So, my boyfriend went and got the candy for me. So, I got to go put those together. So, we're going to do trunk or treat. And then tonight, sorry, I look a mess. We're going to pass out candy to the kids in our neighborhood. So, that should be fun. I think I might make a charcuterie board and get some wine or make like some martinis or something. Just something small. Just chill out. We watch the game. And I haven't decided if I'm going to put the candy on the porch because due to COVID, or am I going to pass it out? So, we'll see. My lashes look good. She never disappoints. So, yeah. I'm about to do that. Last night, I had so much fun at my aunt's 70s disco theme party. We had an amazing time. So you guys should have seen that because I did get clips of like my outfit and stuff. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to do too much. But just wanted to fill y'all in on what's going on. Using my Fenty. Guys, I got my first trick-or-treater. Y'all see my little bucket of candy? I'm so excited because I didn't think that I was gonna get anyone, but here's my candy. So I'm just chilling watching. Can you tell how excited I am? The little girl came up and she was shy, but I'm super duper excited. I let her pick her candy out. So I did get one so far. So yeah, y'all, I just wanted to get on and let y'all know that I got a trick-or-treater. So I went to the trunk-or-treat with my family and chow, y'all, it was off the chain. Like, there was no time to pick up a camera to record. Like, my little cousins look so adorable, but chow, I didn't get to record them. So we got our candy, we ate good, and now everybody went home to give out their candy or they went trick-or-treating. So I'm just sitting here chilling, watching YouTube and giving my candy out. So I just had to tell y'all. I'm so goofy. This is my first time ever giving out candy, so I'm excited. See y'all later. Good morning, guys. I am just sitting in a car wash. We're traveling today, so it's like 7:30 in the morning. So it's freezing cold out here. It's like, my car says 41, but I'm pretty sure it's colder than that. But yep, we're traveling today. So yeah, I was like, let me go get the car wash, get it freshened up for the weekend. Today is Saturday. It's an exciting day. We're going to a masquerade. Not a masquerade. I have a really bad headache, y'all. And my sinuses are acting up. Like, when I tell y'all, my dumb self wore shorts outside. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is a vibe, honey. Yes. Baby, this is nice. Oh my goodness. Y'all excuse that stuff. Oh, baby, is this not gorgeous? Look how beautiful this is. Look. Mm-hmm.